Uh-oh, this dog lives in a kennel and a shelter, and he has a problem with biting the leash when he comes out of his cage. He gets quickly overstimulated by any kind of petting or playful talk, and then he grabs the leash, refusing to let go.